Electronic configuration of elements. Objective: to know the rules that determine the electronic configuration of elements. An atom is the basic unit of all matter, and an element is a grouping of the same type of an atom. Atoms consist of a positively charged central nucleus that is surrounded by negatively charged electrons in different orbitals. The term electronic configuration indicates the arrangement of these electrons within the various orbitals. According to the Off-Bohr principle, electrons will first occupy the orbitals of lowest energy. An s orbital, for example, will have lower energy in the principal energy level. The second rule is the Pauli exclusion principle. According to this principle, no more than two electrons can occupy a single orbital. When two electrons occupy an orbital, they must possess an opposite spin. And it can be clockwise or anticlockwise. The spin of an electron will be denoted with a vertical arrow. The third rule is Hund's rule. According to this, electrons will occupy orbitals of the same energy in such a way as to maximize their same spin direction. For example, the p orbital contains three orbitals of equal energy. In this case, according to Hund's rule, one electron will enter each orbital until all the three orbitals contain at least one electron with the same spin direction. And then they will pair with electrons spinning the opposite direction. Let's apply these rules to write the electronic configuration for elemental oxygen. Oxygen's atomic number is 8, and it consists of 8 electrons. According to the Off-Bohr principle, the first electrons will occupy the 1s orbital. Because the 1s orbital can host 2 electrons, it follows Pauli's principle and accommodates 2 electrons spinning in opposite directions. 2 additional electrons will follow Pauli's principle and occupy the 2s orbital. Additional electrons will enter into the p orbital. And here they will follow Hund's rule. Initially, 3 electrons will occupy each sublevel of the p orbital. And the remaining electron will occupy the first sublevel. The resulting electronic configuration for oxygen is 1s2, 2s2, 2p4. Summary. According to the Off-Bohr principle, electrons will occupy the orbital of lowest energy first. Pauli's principle states that no more than 2 electrons can occupy an orbital. Hund's rule states that electrons will occupy orbitals of the same energy in such a way as to maximize their same spin direction.